Let's make some fruit fiesta flan. Let's start this recipe by adding some cream. And we'll need 1 cup of sugar, 1 cup of butter, and 1 cup of shortening. Let's add a little bit of vegetable oil. We'll just need 1 egg for this recipe.
Worms?
Max. And a touch of vanilla extract. Oops, spilled a drop. Now let's give it a stir. We'll need 1 cup of water and 1 cup of orange juice, just 1 cup of flour. Now let's give it 1 final stir. Now into the oven it goes. This should be good. Smells delicious. Now let's top it off with 1 cup of glaze. And some fresh fruit on top. Max and Ruby will love this recipe. Great job!
Let's make some lemonade. Let's start with some sugar. And give it a quick stir. Then, we'll need some lemon juice. Some mint leaves and some freshly cut strawberries. Let's give it another stir. A few lemon slices for some extra flavor. Max, 5 ice cubes should do the trick. And 1 more stir. Now, to scoop it up so it's ready to serve. Great job!
Looks yummy!
Dirt? Dirt. Mud? Mud. Rocks? Rocks. Worms? Worms! Try this. Try this. My favorite.
Nom.